treasure, run up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way, innocent victims of their story. Romeo and Juliet, so it meant it was before they even met. But love and faith and a touch of stupidity would rob them of the hope of living happily, then interrupting a little bit of glory. And then just change their story. So we have to do a little but surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to remember. If you want to take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. You mustn't let love find a way to stop you. If you say anything, I can't stop you. Might as well be it. You think that it's great, and that's not right. Cinderella in the cellar, it didn't have to do much as far as I could tell. Her grandmother was too fetch fairy. Certainly her lot was a lot less scary. What if you haven't got a way to fix it? Sometimes you have to make a little bit of mischief. Just because you find that life's not fair, doesn't mean that you just have to remember. Even taking shit and wear it, nothing will change. If you surround your love and let them stop you, might as well be sane, then you're okay, and that's not right. You have to put it right. In the slip of a boat, there's a tiny boat. In the seeds of wood, in the creek of a full boat, the storm comes again with the flap of a wing. Then the tiniest, my best, the mightiest thing every day starts with the tick of a clock. An escape starts with the click of a lock. If you find you're starting and want to get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout, 'cause if you're little, you can do a lot. You mustn't learn.